I am Yed 4455 and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. So we are invading Sweden. The war is going okay, I guess. We did manage to get a couple troops surrounded and taken out. Right. But we are nowhere near winning thus far. Yeah. So let's go ahead and turn this on. Get going here. You know what? Just hold for now. I desperately need manpower. And more troops. Yeah, we are not liking our position here. So we'll wait to see what happens. So right now I am going to kind of wait to get more manpower. And hey, and if they leave the front line, that would be okay too. It doesn't look like it though. Northwest... Hello. What about Northwest Germany? Does that tell me a naval invasion is coming? Yep, sure does. I don't know who's doing it. But it looks like there will be one coming eventually, which, you know, I don't really have the manpower to do anything with right now. Right, I do need to find a way to surround some of these troops. So let's try to hit them here. We'll try to go for some little surrounds. What am I short of? I am missing towed artillery. Which is never good when I'm trying to fight a battle or a war, but, you know, stuff happens. I do have enough guns, however. So that's good. And luckily I have enough support equipment. Alright, that seems like that battle was taken off. I gotta keep a guy there. Let's see, how can I shorten my lines up? Probably won't work. Alright, how do I... There was a way to have these guys add in there. Control right click. But we were able to get them pushed back anyway. One of you, keep them going. So if I could get a surround here. Anyone I could get a surround on is good. Alright, even if that means I need to take a guy from over here and move him here. Right, just like that. Right. Alright, they did counterattack me there. Which is fine. Italy declared war on Albania. And they got called in. That's fine as well. I know. Don't care. So I need to surround these troops. Alright, I might have gotten two troops, maybe. Keep attacking. There we go. It's just I need manpower. And then I'm gonna change my manpower laws here really quick. You're gonna go there. You are moving there. Perfect. Yeah, once I get enough political power, I'm definitely going to change my manpower laws. Because I need troops, I need to reinforce these units. Got there just in time. Because, yeah, I need more troops. They have way too many on my border, and I don't like it. Come on. All right. Manpower laws. What am I on? Could go extensive conscription. It's not ideal. It only got me 100,000 troops, but I'll take it. I need to train. Let me go 4 of these. Just 1. And then I need 4 of these as well. That'll give me a lot of troops. And I'm just going to spawn them whenever I get them, whenever they're ready. Man. So whenever they get 10%, I'm just thrusting them in the battle. Don't even care. I think if I get these troops, I think that'll turn the tide. Come on, come on. Don't tell me there's a land fort or something there. No, I have the advantage. Definitely have the advantage. I have more than enough equipment. So the artillery I'm lacking on most of these units. Like that one, I'm missing a lot. But I'm getting there, though. Make it 3 a week. How many civilian factories do I have? Because I need steel. I have 7, okay. Mother Russia, I need more steel. Please and thank you. I don't need that much steel, though. I just need, yeah. Just enough. I fear they're going to attack me from somewhere. They have not pulled any troops off the line. Didn't really expect them to. All right, now I'm making one artillery piece a day, so that should work. Okay, now taking this city is going to be tough. But it needs to be done. No. I am not going to join them. All right, I got it surrounded one unit. You go. You go. All right, well, if you're going to give me land, I'm going to take it. Where are they all moving to? I mean, okay. I mean, if you're gonna... Wait. No, I don't want you to move there. I want you to move there. Political correctness. Excellent. Gives me more political power. I could go construction effort. Indoctrination. More national unity. Let's go construction effort. Why are you going that way? Go that way. Right. All right. I'm going to try to be bold. Right. Yeah, I have no idea where they took all their troops at. No. No, not there. There. No. Or is that all one? Oh, it has to go that way. Okay. Maybe a weird body of water? Doesn't matter. Try to cut these guys off. Right. I'll bank the political power for now. Yeah, once these get to 10%, though, I think that's when I could deploy them, and I know they're going to be green. Alright, you help out there. You help out here. Alright, let's just get that, and... That. Perfect. Alright, they have left that town. Right. Then come up here. Can I take that one? Yes. Yeah, that is so weird that they just gave up. Oh, wow. Three units just appeared there. Oh, I hope I can kill them. You. Come back in support. I think they got away, though. Alright. In you go. Into the fire. Come on. Oh, shoot. You keep going to Stockholm. Here are their troops, and I got way too much land. Alright. We're gonna try to surround them. You stay there. What is this? And Germany is starting to declare war on me, which is not good. Definitely not ideal. That is what I was afraid of, however. Oh, I definitely have a battle plan, but I'm trying to do a lot of surrounds. See, I do have a battle plan out. Thank you, Germany. Yeah, this is really good music, though. Alright, you guys gotta be held there. So if I could get a nice surround on you, I'm gonna take it. You stop attacking into a worthless battle. Alright, why don't you help out? Alright, I think I might have the surround on him. I'll attack you to hold you in. Alright, come on, get this around on him. Get this around. Alright, they are surrounded. But they are trying to break out. Which I cannot allow. Alright, what do we got here? Alright, I think I can finally move across there. Attacking Sweden. I'm trying to go after the party like it's 1520 achievement. And unfortunately, I have Germany trying to declare a war goal against me, so I don't know how long I'm going to last. I definitely do not have enough troops at this moment in time. So I see this going south very badly. Towed artillery. I guess I'll switch over production. I need so much of it, though. Alright. Move up there. We'll try to rush that as quickly as possible. Alright, I don't think I need you attacking there anymore. And they can hold off there. Why are you attacking? Stop. Oh yeah, that's because I had you walk. Doi. Yeah, what year is it? 1939? Yeah, all I have to do is occupy Sweden. I don't even have to control it. I just have to get to it. So if I could get to Stockholm before Germany declares war on me, or if I can at least slow them up, I think I got the achievement. That's really all I'm trying to do. And then, of course, if these troops come out there, I'll just throw them straight to the defense. Alright, looks like I'm getting them back. Alright, they are all in one place. I think I'll let them bleed a little bit. Alright, I'll try it. What can I do? I don't have a lot of manpower for this. Yeah, we're gonna let them bleed out a little bit more. I don't know where you're moving to. How about you move here? You'll do more good there so I can make that push towards Stockholm. Troops, nope. Oh, I need them at 20%, okay. Thought it was 10, oh well. They have a lot more troops on that border. Yeah, and then the other thing is this war is really weird. Right now it's kind of like a three-way war. So it's the Axis, the Comintern, and the Allies are all kind of at war with each other. So the Allies on the Comintern aren't fighting. Axis against everybody, of course. Really weird. Alright, I got my and I need to get these troops to the front line, so in you go. Alright, you're gonna help out there, try to punch through that city. When is that decoration gonna be done? Does it say? Not really. Deploy. Alright, right. All of you. I need you on that line. Alright, I'll take you. I'll take half. On that line. Alright, these two are going to be my defensive front. Put you in another army. I know they're green, but whatever. Go there. I'm actually going to give you a commander. Actually, that was mostly Italy, I think. I think Italy did most of that. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe Germany attacked through Italy. Yeah, it's a really weird war. Try to zoom out so you can see it, but it's weird. Concentrated industry, thank you. Yeah, but that's what happens when you turn off historical focus. Weird stuff happens. Alright, what can I get? Might as well go extra recon. Can't think of anything I really need right now. Oh, they are attacking me there. Alright, you guys can stop attacking, let them bleed. Oh, and I think it's weird also, China, I think, just straight up joined the Axis. You know, without even doing anything. I don't even think they surrendered to Japan. I think they just joined the Axis. It's weird. This whole war is weird. Yeah, and I'm not winning my war. I just need to get to Stockholm. I have no navy to do amphibious assaults. I have nothing, really. I think we've kind of reached a stalemate. Alright. You three. Try to punch in there. You two. I wish these guys would bleed out more. 18% attrition. They are really strong, though, so I'll just keep them there. Alright. You guys, try punching through there. You two, punch through there. We'll try to put them on their heels a little bit. You just keep them busy. Yeah, this is one of the harder ones. Denmark does not start with anything. But we're gonna try it. We're gonna give it the good old try. Alright, can you do anything against them yet? No. And they're just eating you up. Keep them there. As I just see my entire line's organization falter. Come on, break through somewhere, people. If I could just get another little surround, that'd be great. Alright, 22% attrition. And I think those two units will be fine there. You're making no headway over there, so pause your attack while you still can. Alright, I think I broke through in one spot. Excellent. Keep on pushing them. Push them back. Where do you think you're going? When I say push them, you push them straight back to Stockholm. And you keep on them. Alright, you go for the surround. Luxembourg has capitulated, thank you. They're still losing their stuff. Alright, keep attacking that city. Must try to get them out of supply. Excellent. Let's keep on going. Alright, you could take that. I like that. I think... How's it going, Smitty? Alright, the war is going decently well now. I don't know, that was a pretty good eulogy for good old Denmark. When this all goes south. Which I'm sure it'll go south soon. Yeah. Oh, push. Keep on pushing home. I might almost have Stockholm. I just need to occupy the city. Alright, you keep him there. Or you know what? Let him come and then I surround him. These guys almost dead yet. Can I crush them? No. You attack them. Let's try to get that broken. What did I tell you about going to Stockholm? Just go to Stockholm. Come on, come on. Aha, and there it is. There the achievement is. I'm not sure if you guys have been able to see it. But it definitely unlocked on my screen. I don't know if it popped up. I don't know if I have that. Germany is declaring on me. So, yeah, I am happy I got the achievement I set out to do. So we're just going to play this out, see what happens. You know, if I win, if I die, whatever. I'm happy. I got my goal. I got the achievement to take Stockholm as Communist Denmark. I don't even care if they capitulate now. And I'm sure you guys can help out. Yeah, that's the only achievement I was trying to do, so that's why I was so focused on getting it. I figured Denmark wouldn't last long against a big country like Germany. Yeah, no, this one right here is, Germany is justifying against me. So that's you just justifying against me. But then this, then I have a call to arms from, China to try to join their war, but I don't wanna go to war against Germany yet. Not if I can avoid it. I will make them declare war on me. Right, you guys get over here. I mean, that guy is still sitting there. Alright, these guys seem almost ripe for the taking. There we are. Had those guys surrounded forever. France pursues nuclear technology, but there's like only a sliver of France left. That's fine. Sweden, how much national unity do you actually have? 90%. Oh dear lord. Alright, you took Stockholm back, but that's fine. Don't care that much. Yeah, I see you worked your way out of the hole I was trying to get you. Yeah, I did, just changed my conscription law to extensive conscription, so, so the next thing would be, service by requirement? Is that it? Yeah, I think so. Right? Yeah, I could do it with more manpower. Kill them all. Alright, then I'll guess I'll train 4 more of each. Right. Right, Stockholm, I'm coming for you again. Don't worry, your liberators are here. Yep, that's a free town. Why don't you take it? Alright, why don't I just activate this battle plan? Do work. Getting tired of doing everything myself. But anytime you want to take that, in fact, I'll just add you to that front. Okay, you. How about you go for a surround so that those troops die instead of retreating? Well, I think that speaks to America's political situation right now. It is pretty messed up. Alright, that is not the orders I wanted you to do. Those are the orders I want you to do. You can close that gap. They have 3 in there now. How about we not attack 4 troops? How about we take that one? If you're not in that group, I want you there. Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. It kind of reminds me of that South Park episode where Stan Marsh has to has to vote in a school election, and it's like between like a turd sandwich and a giant douche. That's kind of how I feel about this election. Construction effort 3, excellent. Alright, we'll go ahead and finish this. Indoctrination sounds alright. National unity up. Make it a little bit tougher for Germany to take me out. They have 5 troops in Stockholm, and I am perfectly okay with leaving them there. Okay. If you 4 troops cannot crush this one guy, you're all being fired. Oops, and I'm paused. Alright, Germany doesn't have much on my border, but it's still kind of, still looming. Alright, attack. Now, why would that happen? Why would I cut that off and all of you troops want to defend that? That makes no bloody sense. Alright, let's take Stockholm again. Yeah, I mean, this is what good place to defend, and I think I will put a, but at least a token base there right after that finishes up. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna move you over here just so we can take out those forces. Yeah, I hope defending Denmark is easy. This is the first time I played as Denmark, though. Yeah, I guess with the new patch, they made naval invasions easier. And let's have you guys go over there, try to cut them off. Right, you're getting that. Alright, well, you at least got there in time. Why now all of a sudden are you losing that battle? Dear guys, you guys walk too slow. Ooh, I have free naval factories, or military factories. I should maybe use them. Quite possibly to build more stuff. There we go. Alright, how about you guys stop that attack? Norway joined the Allies. Well, that's no good. So that means they're fighting me now. Although I could... You guys, new army... Alright, Germany has declared war. Let's try to take Oslo. Oh, nope. Apparently, they are not at war. Ooh, hello. Get to that province, fall back. Troops are not ready. Alright, you guys, I need a fallback line here. Alright, you will stay on that island and you will defend and defend. Military access. You know what? Yes. Let's do it. I don't know if that'll actually bode good or bad. Let's do it. How are you guys not getting attrition? And how are you getting 14? Alright, you guys just attack the coast. Oh dear god. Alright, you join that line. Get a couple volunteers here. I don't even know where to take them from. Okay, you guys finish this off. Can you guys do that, please? Come on, units. What are you at? Oh, I have no equipment. Shoot. Well, new fallback line. Here. Mongolia capitulated. Thank you. And now they call Norway in. So, alright, you guys, I think we got far enough, but you gotta come back here. Yeah, that's what I do with my last batch. Once I get the 20%, I think it says. Right now they're at 18%. Now let's change you color. Red. The color of all the blood that's going to be spilled in defense of Denmark. Alright, and then build a couple forts there. Help defend that. So I'll just cancel that one because I don't own it anymore. Oh no, they're breaking through. Get there, get there. I think they have too much power for me. We got political power. What kind of advisor can I get? Army logistics. Decisive battle, I don't need. I don't need any air stuff. Smooth talker, I don't really need. I don't know. I'll bank it for now. Well. Alright, all you troops. I don't know what to do with you. Did I lose a troop? Alright. Try to get some reinforcements coming from the north. Maybe. Just cancel your orders. Alright, this guy, you're gonna get the good general. You guys will get the not-so-good general. He's getting better, at least. Alright, manpower. Or training, nobody. Alright, you guys, you gotta get here now. I at least have a military fort in my capital, so that should be a little bit tougher to take. southern Sweden with a naval invasion. I would imagine that being the UK. Man, they got planes bombing me. At least those are German planes. Alright. Fall in there. I don't even think I have military factories. I do. I think they're mostly going for recruitment right now. Or reinforcement. So let me change that up just a little bit. Right, let me try to get these guys pushed out. Alright, you guys seem to be pretty set. Fold you in. Advanced machine tools, thank you. That's way ahead of time. That's ahead of time. Eh, I guess we could go field hospital. Maybe I'll get a chance to use them. Yeah, that is the eventual goal. That's why I pretty much gave up Sweden. You will stay there until called for. Who has the better one? Oh, he does. Alright, all of you guys merge in there. Battle line. Alright, first let's just try to take that back. If we are able. Let's see, where am I at? All delt serve. Huzzah. Little better. Alright. Well, it's kind of nice that they fall back to my capital, and then they get a little bit of their organization back, then I could throw them back in. How's this doing? Repairing. I'll try to get a fort built there. I don't need you to repair stuff. I need that fort built. That would help out immensely. Alright. You guys are in. You, why are you not here? Get on that line. I don't care if you can't. Are you, none of you guys assigned this order? China capitulated? I have not checked the rest of the world. How's it going? I'm surprised France is still holding out. And they made a little push into Germany. Huh. Right, must reinforce. They're starting to be starting to lose all their organization, but that is a lot of stuff they have attached to that. Ooh, would help if I had a location set now, wouldn't it? Bam. Bam. Alright. You guys. Hold on. These are my good guys. Once your organization is up, you're going to be folded into that army. Surprised they haven't made a push down. I mean, I'm not there. Now they're starting to take a little bit. Come on, get your organization up. Alright, and then I'm going to do that. So whenever you stop attacking, I'm going to counterattack right away. Alright, in you go. I don't even... I do have the supply. Good. And then whenever they stop attacking me, by all means counterattack. How do I add more troops and it gets worse? At least I have the encryption advantage. That's something. Oh, I have no more factories. Huzzah. Oh. Why? You're at the top of the list. Cannot cancel repairs. Oh, really? I think this is the You're About to Die soundtrack. Alright, let's get a couple more troops in here. Then I'll take one more. Get in there. Get in there. I know you don't have enough equipment, but whatever. It's not what I asked. Alright, anytime you want to get tired of attacking me, Germany, that would be great. And Sweden's was so close to capitulating, and they only have one unit left. Man. At least I have their industry, for the little bit I have it. Alright, what I could do, I will just make you, since you're already a crappy unit anyway, has no training, I'll just make you a little bit better. Running deficits on everything. Alright, anytime now. Anytime you want to stop attacking Germany. Oh man, I'm fighting off against Erwin Rommel. No wonder why I'm doing so bad. Yeah, I think this is definitely the last stand. As planes... You know, I wonder. Because that I have no planes in the air, and I'm pretty sure those are not friendly either. I wonder if England's bombers are bombing me, and Germany has fighters, and they're fighting each other. And I agree, definitely for Denmark and beyond. But right now, Germany won't stop. Alright, it's almost like maybe... Maybe 90% winning. I mean, at the very least, they are losing their organization. Do, 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 do. Alright, 96. Safe. I just need a little moment to start attacking you. That's all I need. All I need. Come on. Thank you, autosave. Ah! Why didn't you attack? Oh, six units are retreating. Good. Good. Only one of mine retreated. Come on, come on. Almost. Yes. We are on the offensive now. Huzzah. Everybody in. We will push them back. And indoctrination. Excellent. Gives me a little bit more national unity. What is this? Does division recovery rate? That could be useful. Come on, push them back. Push them back. And they are starting to take Sweden back. If I could at least get them pushed back a little bit to at least this island, because then it would be harder and I could get some of my industry back. Just like that, because now they're fighting across water. And would imagine be getting a huge disadvantage, but apparently they are not. Wow, that's their attack? Wow, do they have a lot of salt. What's in their unit? Because I am envious of it. Let's see, this might be able to tell me. Wow, 4 divisions of artillery. Like 2 each. Oh, okay. It's sort of like mine. Now they brought tanks to a gunfight. Thank you, Germany. And heavy tanks at medium tanks. I thought they were heavy. They have the heavy symbol. But whatever types your tanks are, Germany. It looks like they have a few medium tanks in there. But by all means, keep attacking me. You're just giving my general a lot of experience. So now he's a skill 5. Alright, I have no idea what I'm going to do with this. Yeah, we'll hold on to it for now. And speed up time, why not? Man, they just brought a lot of forces back over. And apparently they're freaking out. Turkey has joined the German Reich. Really, Turkey? Really? Wow. Soviet Union is not doing too bad against the German Reich over here. They're stalling them out. But then this happened over here. I mean, I'm pretty impressed, Japan. But I guess that's because you're not fighting China. Looks like United Kingdom is starting to encroach into Spain. And France still held out. This is surprising. Very surprising indeed. Oh no, you're starting to fall back. No one falls back. Alright, just hold the attack. Alright. Why are you doing stuff? Stop. When I press the H key, that means you stop. Well, we are being pushed back now quite steadily. Well played. Oh, they changed generals on me. Now it's Kirk Student. Well played, Germany. Well played. As all my units fall back. Okay, you take their place. How am I doing for equipment? Kind of bad. I mean, I'm surprised not more of my factories aren't blown up. I think Recon Company has a moot point at this point. Way too far ahead. Not too bad, and it could actually help me, because I am mostly on defense. Get back on defense. Yeah, I have a historical focus is turned off. Just so I could have weird stuff happen, and weird stuff did happen in this game. For instance, like the allies in the Comintern are at war with each other. I'm pretty sure that has been my fault, but, you know, whatever. But alright guys, I think I'm actually going to call this campaign right here, because my original goal was to just take over Stockholm as Communist Denmark, and I have achieved that. And I have gotten the achievement. Hopefully it popped up for everyone to see it, but it definitely happened. And I don't think I can hold out against Germany too much longer, but I might. But yes, I think I'm going to call this campaign over right here, and I will probably be starting a new one tomorrow. So if you guys would like to see a certain campaign, by all means, let me know which one you'd like. You know, comment about it, post about it. So yeah, if you guys like what you watch, please consider subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to check out my YouTube page for all of my other videos. Don't forget to check me out on Patreon and support what I'm doing over there. And also, don't forget to check me out on Facebook and Twitter. I am Yet4455. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.